Package from Germany. I already opened it. I don't recall ordering anything from Germany, so I got nervous, had to open it. But then I remember I ordered a Spideco from Etsy. And I've never ordered anything from Etsy before, but figured I'd give it a try. But as you can see, there is no label. It's a dragonfly, and I don't know, it feels a little bit off. It's probably a clone, right? Nicely made clone, but the FRN doesn't feel right. Live and learn, I guess.